So I'm a protein, and I bind the sequence tens of thousands of letters away.
And even though she's that far away from the start of the gene, it's okay because DNA can fold as we saw just a second ago, and now her sequence is actually really close to the beginning of the gene or the Tata box region here.
So if I'm a protein that promotes transcription, what am I called?
Well, a sequence that promotes transcription here at this site would be called an enhancer. Now, not all sequences have to promote transcription. Some of them inhibit transcription, and we call those sequences silencers. Now, if we know that the effect of an enhancer or a silencer is because of whether or not the protein is bound or not, I want you to look at the following scenarios and tell me which scenario matches with which level of transcription. This could be a little tricky, so focus on each picture and see if you can match which ones belong to each other. Match the scenario on the left with the amount of transcription expected on the right. There are three scenarios here on the left, three scenarios on the right. The ones on the right are lettered A, B, and C. Just put the letter in the box that corresponds to the situation on the left where you'd expect that situation to be a match.